Imagine you're stranded on a desert coastline and facing dehydration. If you don't get water, you'll perish. Do you think drinking seawater will be a good idea? Well, let's see how our bodies absorb water. You may remember the process of osmosis, in which molecules of a solvent tend to pass through a semi-permeable membrane from a less concentrated solution into a more concentrated one. A concentrated solution is one that contains a relatively large amount of solute. In the case of seawater, salt is the solute and water is the solvent. Normally, the saltiness of water in your cells is the same as the saltiness outside your cells. This is called an isotonic state. But when you drink water, a concentration difference takes place, and water from the outside moves into your cells to maintain equilibrium or balance. This is called osmoregulation. What if you drink too much seawater? If you drink too much seawater, the salinity outside your cells will increase rapidly, forcing too many water molecules to move out of your cells. So even if you're already dehydrated, your cells will release water rather than absorbing. So drinking seawater is actually a bad idea. Well, what if you drink too much pure water? If you drink too much pure water, the salinity outside your cells will decrease rapidly, forcing too many water molecules to move into your cells. This may cause the cells to swell and burst, which may result in quick death. It's ironic that you can literally kill yourself with just pure water. Hey, if you'd like to see more videos like this, then please hit the subscribe button or share the video on your social media profiles. That's how you can show your support to the Curious Engineer. You can follow us on Twitter to stay updated on what's going on behind the scenes. And you should check out this totally sweet video on why to protect large wild animals. Thanks!